Seabird 1981, localizer established, send Alice.
What's the steps on localizer, send Alice, 1-9?
Seabird 1981, could you give me a wind check, please?
Okay, so hello guys, welcome to Kefalonia. It's a pretty nice day. We're now doing the walk around in order to go back to Athens, so come and join me. So we start on the front of the aircraft. We check the nose sections. This is for the pushback that we're going to make right now. We check the landing gear, the tires. They look pretty fine. The pitot static and the angle of attack indicators here. Then we go to the propeller. I just check the general condition, and we don't have any bird strike or any FOD inside. We go to the wind. We check the wings and the main landing gear as well. Here the brakes and the tires. We look for any leakage or anything that seems unusual. Everything looks perfect. Here is the refueling panel. We don't need it for now. We have enough fuel to fly back to Athens. We check for the door that it is properly closed and sealed. And the tail. We have the APU that is a little bit noisy here. Again, the tires and the brakes. Everything looks pretty fine. No leakage. And the left propeller of the aircraft. So we're done and we can get back on board to fly back to Athens.
And we expect to ask for a visual departure with a left turn to fly from the south part of the island. Otherwise, the departure with the Arachos 3 Echo from over 3-2, okay, which is 10-3, it goes 3-1 and about, and then with right turn over to Kefalonia, then to Arachos flight above flight level 140. Okay. So in case for the contingencies, do you have any constraints today? The weather is clear skies, so in case of an emergency, we make a left turn on a visual pattern to the sea. Heading approximately west to 270. We understand the problem, we assess the situation, and we inform the ATC about our intentions. Okay? Okay. So let's start with the before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Escape hatch.
Closed.
Battery master battery.
Mother checked.
May pass
by.
GPU, APU.
APU 28.4.
Press packs.
Set for Athens.
Seatbelt signs. Indication and warning light.
Checked.
Fuel dash quantity.
Off and check.
Parking brake pressure.
Set and check.
Park control levers.
Is still off.
Nose steering.
Off.
Check brakes.
Check left.
Check right.
Okay. Push and start, please.
Okay. Kefalonia, yes, και πάλι, Olympic 293. Request clearance to push and start.
Olympic 293. Pushback is approved. Stand by for it.
Pushback approved, facing south, standing by Olympic 293.
Okay, so ground from cockpit?
Yes, go ahead.
Okay, we are clear for push and start, facing south.
Go ahead, Captain, facing south, release parking brake.
Brakes are off, sir.
Pushback starting, facing south.
Okay, blocks 50.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
καθώς θα δοθεί οδηγία από το πλήρωμα να αποχωρέσετε, περάστε τα κεφάλια σας από το άδικο, καθώς τις γνωρίζετε πίσω από το μέσο και δέστε τη σε διπλό κόδο στο κοινάρι. Για να προσπιστώσετε, μετά την έξοδο σας από το αεροσκάφο, τραβήξτε με δύναμη προς τα κάτω την κόκκινη άκρη. Μπορείτε να συμπληρώσετε αέρα στις πέντες μέσες και αυτών των σωλήνων. Το σωστήριο διαθέτει από το σωστό και στήριξη. Στο αεροσκάφο υπάρχουν επίσης και περιπτώσεις σωστήρια. If required, remove the jacket from the container and pass it over your head. Cross the cheeks at the back and tie underneath the jacket in a double knot at the side. Do not inflate until you are out.
Anytime we're ready for shuttle.
Okay, Captain, stand by for the red line.
Okay.
The life jacket has a light and a whistle. We also carry children's license.
The flight deck.
Yeah, go ahead.
Clear to start engines.
Starting and jumper 2. Start up approved checks.
Clear, right. Clear. Start up approved checklist, take off data.
Review.
Trims.
Set.
Altimeters.
Three set, 101 for cross check.
Checked. Flight deck door. PDFB.
Off flight mode.
Doors swing lights. EBU bleed. Distortion fan. Anti-collision.
Red.
Engine.
Starting and jumper 2.
Time check. Time check.
I'll keep the MBU running.
Okay.
Yes. Normal start number 2, starting engine number 1.
Here the number 1.
Okay. So low char again. Starting engine number 1.
Translator.
Time check.
Go ahead.
We're moving forward up to start number 3.
Copy. Be off.
Check.
Engine stabilized.
Flight deck.
Go ahead.
Set parking brake.
Okay, parking brake is set, and we have 2 normal start. You may disconnect all the equipment. Signals to the left. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Captain. Stand by to remove tow bar and push bar. You have 2 normal start, and waiting for the signal on the left.
Copy. Okay, after start checklist down to the line.
After checklist, external power PU.
It's off.
Main bus tie.
Off.
Down the line.
The park brake is set.
Check.
Condition reverse max.
Check. Clear right.
Front flight deck, push back completed. Have a nice flight. Thank you for all.
Okay, thank you. Bye. Set, take off flaps.
Flaps 5.
After start checklist below the line.
After start checklist below the line, battery surface loads.
On unchecked.
Flaps.
5 set indication.
Auto feather.
Select.
Tank auxiliary pumps 1 and 2.
On.
Hydraulics.
On unchecked.
Radar.
Check.
The ice pressure checked, northwest steering
is on.
Ice protection, edge deck doors.
Open, standard ground and not required.
After check complete.
Okay, taxi clearance please.
Yeah. Olympic 293, request taxi.
Olympic 293, enter backtrack away, please.
Taxi by Alpha 1, clear to enter backtrack, runway 32, Olympic 293.
Okay,
clear right.
Left, signal to the left.
Check.
Park brake, please, run brake, check.
Check.
bleed zone max.
Checked.
Ready to copy the edge clearance, Olympic
3.
Olympic 293, request after departure with left turn proceeding visual to Nemes.
Yes.
Cabin secured. Bye.
Okay, the rest of the clearance, flight level 100 initially, squawking 7462 and RXS 3 echo departure, Olympic 293. Visual departure, left turn, and I say again, flight level 100 initially, and squawking 7462, or little kind of thing.
All correct, Olympic 293, report ready for departure.
Roger, Olympic 293. Λοιπόν, flight level 100 initially, squawking 7462.
Okay, so taxi checks.
Taxi checks, flight instruments.
Checked.
Take off warning.
Test.
Take off speeds.
1-3, 1-3, 1-5, 1-3, 4-1, 4-6.
Power for takeoff.
81 reduce.
With the radar.
Stand by.
Flight clearance navigation.
HSI to the left here, select Gorant, I'll serve flight level 100, 1060, acceleration altitude, magenta and blue, 7462 on the box, and VMC departure with a left turn. It will be also the contingency route in case of any malfunction. Transition altitude 8000 as well as MSA.
Okay.
Final flight level 210.
Okay. Taxi is complete.
Okay, we have the cabin secure as well, so lineup checks.
Okay. Ready for departure, Olympic 293. Controls 3 and 4.
Clear for takeoff, runway
32,
wind 320 degrees,
16 knots. Runway 32, clear takeoff, Olympic 3. Lineup checklist, cabin secure advice, flight control check free. Transponder, EFCPT only on both. ET caution and warning light check, bleed one to mean none, lineup checks completed.
So we remain heading after departure.
Okay.
Takeoff. Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Takeoff.
No. Auto Federal.
Check power.
Power checked, 81%. 80 knots.
Checked.
V1, rotate. Pause the climb.
Gear up.
Gear up.
Maintain on heading.
Maintain on heading, gear up, lights out.
Set heading 240.
Heading left 240. Acceleration altitude.
Flap zero.
Speed is checked. Flap zero.
Bleed zone and max. Auto feather off. Climb power. Autopilot on.
Autopilot on.
Setting yes 160.
Check.
After take off to the line.
After takeoff checklist. Landing gear.
Up lights out.
Flaps.
Zero. Set indication.
Auto feather.
Off.
Bleed 1-2.
On and max.
Down the line. On course to Nemes with LNAV.
Check.
Setting ES 185.
Check. Start the flight.
Check, thank you. So we remain heading after departure.
Okay.
So take off. Ready?
Ready.
Okay. Take off. No.
Auto federal.
Check power.
Power checked, 81%. 80 knots.
Checked.
V1, rotate. Pause the climb.
Gear up.
Gear up.
Maintain on heading.
Maintain on heading, gear up. Later.
Contact Andravida approach 120.65, yes. 120.65, Olympic 93, passenger. Andravida, yes,
Kepal, Olympic 293, climb at level 100, on course Nemes. Taxi 293, continue direct to Nemes, recreate flight level 150. Report passing flight level 100.
Direct members, climb at level 150, next report at level 100, only bit 290. 150 with Alcel.
Alcel checked.
210 final, only bit 290.
Roger.
Set standard.
Standard set, passing.
MCR is set.
Flight level 82 now.
Checked. Below the line?
Below the line, altimeters. 123, standard set cross checked, camping press. Checked, ice protection, start the flight after the golf section lift.
Thank you.
Hello, sir, this is Kavravida. Hello, sir, 26 Roger, 29er, 96 QNA, report approaching catapult. Okay, 293 Avravida, clear flight level 210, contact Athena, frequency 124625.
Climb flight level 210, 124625, for the 293, fast maneuvers. 210 with Alcel and
Alcel
flight
checked.
Level 100 checks, please.
Stand by.
Yep.
Altimeters is cross-checked, standard, and lights off, super
yes.
Turns off.
Action 866 Tango, rate of descent 2,000 feet per minute or less.
2,000 feet per minute or less, fraction 866 Tango.
Athena Calispero, Olympic 293, climb at level 210 as final, direct to Nemes.
Calispero, Olympic 293, radar contact.
So, hi guys again. We are now airborne from Kefalonia, course back to Athens. We have now a tour in our aircraft. Now, we are climbing at 21,000 feet, will be our final altitude for the inbound flight. Our aircraft is a classic IFES panel aircraft. We have five large screens. It's
pretty nice because we have all the good displays for the terrain, for the engine parameters, and we have here the primary flight display. It is a classic one, but as I told you before, it had a big screen, so you can easily see all the parameters you want. Next, we have the navigation display. We can switch it for a scale of 10 miles up to 240 miles. Here we have our flight plan. In magenta is the flight path that we're flying, the sector we're flying right now. It also in the FMS here we're flying from Araxos VOR to Nemes. It is the active sector right now. Here we have the engine display. We have the various parameters of the engines, the torque, the propeller, the revolutions per minute. We have now 900. We usually climb with 900, then we set the 850 here with these levers, condition levers, to 850, which the cruise setting, and the IDT. Here we have the oil parameters, the temperature and the PSI. Everything looks pretty fine, all in green. The same stuff in the right hand. The only difference here, we have the flap indicator and the hydraulic system indicators with the quantity and the pressure of the hydraulics of the aircraft. Oh, let's go to the overhead panel now. We have the caution warning panel. For the time being, and hopefully until the end of the flight on the day also, it will remain blank. We have here any indication that any caution or warning light. Here is the electrical system of the aircraft, the DC system and the AC system over here. Oh, we have here the anti-ice, the ice protection, ice array protection. Lights of the aircraft and the pressurization system over here. We have the rate of cabin, cabin altitude and differential pressure as well here. The panel for the APU. We don't use it in the air, we use only the ground. And the engine start system. And here we have emergency lights, seatbelts and no smoking, it's always on. And over here we have the air conditioning panel. We have switched here to maximum, for maximum circulation. And with this gauges we can adjust the temperature of the cabin and the flight compartment. Here this is called the ARC-DU. This is the radius of the aircraft. On the upper sector we have the radius for communication with the ATC. At the standby we have usually either the ATC of the airport or the Volmet. But during cruise we have the 115, which is the emergency frequency. Here is the NavAids, the ADF, and our interphone, and finally our transponder code. Here we have the weather radar. It's now switched to standby due to the clear skies that we're facing today. I'll start.
Take us below.
Okay, thank you.
Crew checklist, power MCR 850, fuel system check, cabin pressure check, crew check was completed.
Okay, thank you.
UMH 1010 hex of the channel. Advise that initial contact, you have listened to information, Yankee. Here is a scene of Venezuela's airport, pay this information, Yankee. Approach type ILS, landing runway 21 right, takeoff runway 21 right. Transition level 105, wind 100 degrees, 10 knots, visibility 10 kilometers or more, cloud view 2,500 feet, temperature 28.11, UMH 1010 hexapascal. Advise that initial contact, you have listened to information, Yankee.
Lufthansa 590 Kodak Cairo radar, 1-2-3.
Ready for the briefing?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, you have controls and comms. So, flying flight level 210 on course to Nemes. Proceed to the briefing. It will be radar vector for runway 21 right, according to the 80s.
Okay.
Okay, the plate is 11.7.
Check.
ILS runway 21 right. So we have the primary nav 80s. 110.5 is the ILS is set on the standby. The VOR 109.6 it is set.
Check.
And the course 212 is set. With the radar vector, we're going to follow the ILS, so establish the ILS of 21 right. Maybe from the south, with the sector's altitude is 4,500 and 3,500. Most probably we'll execute a left pattern according to the traffic as well.
Check.
The minimums are 482, 4,900, it is set.
Set by me.
Okay. And Mr. Approach procedure is climb straight ahead, SAT VOR, intercept, follow radial 212 SAT VOR, ADME, outbound right, 258 QDM to Aegina, holding climbing 4,000 feet.
Correct.
Okay, so it is checked also in the FMS, holding 108 4,000 feet with left turn.
Check.
So threat for today. Actually, the weather is clear skies.
Yes.
Only the single runway operation we have for runway 21 right, so we have to consider the fuel. We have an excess approximately 400 kilos, which allow us approximately 25 minutes of holding. Okay.
Okay.
We can also contact the company in case something goes wrong. So after landing, runway 21 right, we'll vacate. Via high-speed exit Alpha 6 or Alpha 5, and then we contact the ground to get the gate that we're parking. Okay.
Okay.
So, performance. We have 24.4 tons for landing, approximately weight. Actual landing distance 862 meters, and speed of 118 VRF and 144 V climb.
Check.
One, we go around this 108 knots. I keep approximately 130. Okay.
Check.
Any questions?
No questions.
Okay, so let's proceed with the descent checks.
Descent checklist, briefing box.
Review and set.
GPWs on the flap.
15.
Capdown controls.
Check set.
Descent checks.
Okay, so you have controls and comps, please. I'll proceed with the PA to the passengers.
Okay.
Thank you.
Descent at level 170, Olympic Crater. Request proceeding to Aegina Point.
For your request, contact approach 132975.
132975, Olympic 293, yes, sir. Athena approach, Kalispera, Olympic 293, descending flight level 170.
This Olympic 293, passing 205, left heading 080, descend flight level 150, vectors ILS to right.
Left heading 080, descend flight level 150.
Okay, back with you.
Okay, we're changing to Athens approach.
Okay.
Descending flight level 150 and on heading 080, vectoring for ILS 21 right.
As briefed.
As briefed.
Okay, so I have controls.
You have controls. Okay.
Air Canada 7234, continue climb flight level 160.
Continue climb flight level 160, Air Canada 7234.
Back with you. Okay. I have controls.
No changes.
Thank you.
Αυτό για άλλη μια φορά δεν βγάζει το, την επιλογή του journey log. Θα το κάνω πάλι upload κάτω
okay.
Γιατί τα άμα τα φτιάξω θα τα χάσει όλα.
Okay.
Thank you.
GM405, 228, and again, the middle of the area, and that's ready to cancel out.
Roger, continue VFR, descent initially to 6,000 feet.
Continue as VFR, descent 4,000 feet, and QNH1010, contact FIC and middle, yes, 405.
Degree 349 and 5 degrees to the left, descent to 3,000. Olympic 117, descent further to 5,000 feet, clear initially to intercept localizer runway 2-1 right from Buffalo.
Localizer 2-1
right, and 5,000 feet, electric 117. Olympic 2903, descent to 9,000, 1010.
He said 9,000
with Alcel, set QNH.
Alcel check, QNH1010 set.
And seatbelt size on please.
Passing 13,300 feet. Now.
Cross check.
Seatbelt on. Θέλεις, πες μου.
Το, μια χαρά.
Give me a low look at the 8 kilo Yankee 2200 climbing 7,000 feet.
Lufthansa 8 kilo Yankee, yes. Lufthansa 8 kilo Yankee, yes. Passing 2600, climb flight level 140, no restriction.
Lufthansa 8 kilo Yankee, climb level 140.
Approach checklist, please.
Okay.
Olympic 2903, left heading 030, descent to 4,000.
Left heading 030, descent 4,000 feet, Olympic 2903.
030 heading 4,000 with Alcel.
Alcel check. Approach check, altimeters.
Three
set, QNH1010, project. Nav accuracy is checked, fuel dasher off, tank auxiliar pumps 1-2 on, seatbelt signs on, ice protection, standard flight, PD off, approach
heading,
complete.
Right
to the Yankee, right turn heading 270.
Παρακαλώ.
Cabin secured.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Roger, expect low in 5 miles.
Information, Zulu.
Please 748 Alpha, passing 165 now. Continue session heading, descent to 900,000, 1010. Vector side left, 1 right.
All present heading, ready descending, flight level 9. Section ready descending 9,000 feet, QNH 1010. After runway 21 right, system 48 Alpha.
Olympic 117, descent to 3,000, clear daily.
Descent 3,000 feet, Olympic 117, clear daily, left to 1 right.
3349, establish localizer. Q349 Tower, 136275.
Left on navigation to Korax, Austrian 8 November.
Olympic 2903, left heading 310, descend to 3000.
Left heading 310, descend 3000 feet, Olympic 2903.
Heading 310, 3000 with also.
Alpha 3.
748 Alpha, right heading 180.
Right, heading 180, 748 Alpha.
Olympic 2903, descend to 2500.
Descend 2500 feet, Olympic
2900. 2500 with
altitude. Olympic 2903, left 250, clear the LS1 right.
Left heading 250, clear the LS1 right, Olympic 2900.
Heading 250.
Check.
Approach model.
Check. Thousand
rules. Also.
Hamburg 8, Nanana Victor, standing by Padova.
Lockstar.
Check.
Hamburg 899 Victor.
Mist approach heading is set.
Check.
9000 1010 Hamburg 8, Nanana Victor.
Changes to lock.
Check.
3748 Alpha, descend to 5000 feet, clear to establish localizer, runway 1 right, stand by for long.
Descending 5000 feet and clear localizer, runway 21 right, 3748 Alpha.
Lufthansa Kilo Yankee, contact 12465.
Lufthansa Kilo Yankee, confirm bottom power 65?
I confirm 12465. Olympic 2903.
Go ahead, Olympic 2903.
Established, correct?
Established localizer and established now in flight mode. Olympic
2903 Tower, 136275.
Check. 136275, Olympic 2903. Αφήνω τα καλησπέρα, Olympic 293, establish ILS 1 right.
Γεια σας, Olympic 293, continue ILS approach 1 right, wind 100 degrees, 120.
Flight of star,
check.
Mr. Approach altitude 4000 set.
Check.
Pumps on, flap 5.
Pumps on, speed is checked, flaps 5.
2500.
Checked and QNH 1010.
Just check.
Aircrete 602 identified, contact 132975, yes sir.
132975, aircrete 602, yes sir.
This is.
Gear down, please.
Speed is checked. Gear down. Gear down the green, start the ground.
Mm-hmm. Flaps 15.
Speed is checked, flaps 15.
Reduce and pre-condition levers max. Before land checklist.
Before land checklist and the gear.
Down for green.
Flaps
15.
Olympic 117 by
set. GPWS and indicate now.
Condition levers.
Reduce and pre-max.
Ice protection.
Stand on ground.
Cabin secure advice. Height, standby. Runway
21 right, clear to land.
Runway 21
right, clear to land,
Olympic 2903. Capture advice, hydro pumps, pressure quantity on and check, defensor pressure below 1, bleed 1 2 min known, before land checks completed.
Thank you.
And we are clear to land.
500.
Stable, checked. Check. Minimums.
Continue.
18 knots, crosswind, left crosswind.
Check, thank you. Autopilot off.
Check.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Athena Tower, Hilary System Point, off on the ILS runway 21 right.
Spoilers and props.
48 Alpha, bumping ILS approach 21 right, wind 100 degrees, 12 knots.
Okay, here is for runway 21 right, System Point Alpha.
Major, Zaru Kalispera, Delta Fox 402 Papa, on Kilo.
Kalispera, Mike Delta Fox 402 Papa, hold short 1 right.
Hold short 1 right, Fox 402 Papa.
Olympic 293 vacating, left on Alpha 12175, goodbye.
Vacating left on Alpha 12175, Olympic 293, yes, yes.
Afterland checks,
stand by.
Athena ground, Kalispera, Olympic 293, vacating left Alpha 5.
Yes, as Olympic 293, Bravo 63, Hotel Charlie Yankee 2.
Hotel Charlie Yankee 2, stand Bravo 63, Olympic 293.
So via hotel, eh?
Σωστά. Correct.
After.
After that checklist, at the standby, flaps zero, indicating Tank auxiliar pipes on 2 off, you damper off, anti-collision red, ice protection, engine doors closed, main bus tie tie. APU approaching the stand.
Okay.
After that check is completed. Minimums.
Continue.
18 knots, crosswind, left crosswind.
Check, thank you. Autopilot off.
Check.
100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
Athena Tower, Hilary System Point, off on the ILS runway 21 right.
Spoilers and props.
48 Alpha, bumping ILS approach 21 right, wind 100 degrees, 12 knots.
So Alpha 6.
Yes, then is hotel. Alpha 7 Hotel.
Okay. Πάμε σε single engine taxi.
Okay. Single engine taxi. Check. Operating condition and limitations.
Are reviewed.
Okay. Power levers number 1 disc.
Disc set.
Condition lever number 1. Standard feather confirm.
Confirm start feather.
Condition lever number 1 start and feather. Time check.
Check.
Clear right.
Clear left. Alpha 7 for hotel.
Correct.
Solar inside.
Check.
Tax light off.
Tax off.
Brexit, steering off. shutdown checklist.
Shutdown checklist, park brake.
Set.
SPU PTU. Normal. Park on solivers.
This star feather.
Nose with steering.
Off.
Bleed one, two.
Midland.
On the line.
So, guys, welcome back in Athens. We're now back London, nice and quick after we completed the flight to Kefalonia and back. I hope you enjoyed the flight ride with us and the view of a Greek landscape in Athens. Hope to see you again in the next flight. Thank you.
We are back to Athens. It was our pleasure to sharing the cockpit with you. We hope to have you again in another flight, maybe to Samos or another interesting airport. Thank you.